Today I want to tell a story. The Thirsty Crow. Once a thirsty crow saw a pot of water. He flew to it. He looked into the pot and saw a little water. How can I get the water? It is at the bottom of the pot, he said. He looked around and saw some stones. He dropped them into the pot one by one. Plop, plop, plop. Down went the stones and up came the water. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story: everything can be possible through hard work. Thank you.